How you doing? I'm artist, author, and now director, Julian Van Dyke. I am thankful and humbled to be asked by Miss Rita Diebler and the Riverwalk Theater to be a part of a fabulous group of fellow actors and directors in a project called Anti-Racist Tomorrow, 5 plays directed by award-winning playwright and poet Idris Goodwin. This challenge, designed to spark conversation about race in our beloved America, identifies the poison of racism. But I believe if we continue to communicate to our fellow brothers and sisters, talk to our young students and our young children, especially our young children, we might be able to live in an anti-racist society and a better tomorrow. The play that I was given, Act Free, I was blessed to work with 3 talented young actors who gave up their effort and time and gave up their phones, and along with other supportive group of people, to make this artistic endeavor a reality. So without further ado, pull up a chair, get some popcorn and your favorite drink, and let's enjoy Act Free.
Guess what?
What?
You won't believe it. Believe what? Believe what? I was getting a drink of water and I heard the higher-ups talking.
I didn't catch you listening to them, did they?
No, no.
No, that's right.
Listen.
Seriously, this one time?
Listen, listen. So it turns out, we are free.
What?
Free?
That's not even funny.
It's no joke. I heard him saying it. And it turns out, we've been free for a while now, but no one told us.
How long of a while?
Days? Months?
Years.
How is that?
Years? What?
Supposed to be someone who was coming to tell us, but maybe he got lost or died in some quicksand or something.
They just sent one person to tell us?
Well, now there's a bunch of troops coming.
How many troops?
How should I know? All I know is that we are free, which means we don't have to do this anymore.
This? What this?
All this.
So we are free?
Yes.
So I can just walk off, right now?
Right now.
And nobody will come after me.
Why would they? You are as free as they are.
Have you talked to the higher-ups about this?
They were talking, trying to figure out how to tell everyone.
how to tell us. What's so hard about just telling us?
Well, I think they're worried that people, the lower than them, but higher than us folks, will be scared because this has been the arrangement for so long. And, you know, people don't like change.
Amen to that.
Change and mosquito.
So when they tell us, look surprised, because I probably wasn't supposed to say anything.
But if we've been free a while, what's the matter?
What do you mean?
That's a good point. If we were free this whole time, then we could just go right now.
Well, they probably wouldn't appreciate that. As far as they know, we still think we aren't free. So if you were to walk around it like you were free, they'd think, hey, what's the big idea?
But you said it. We are free.
You did say that.
Yes, as soon as the higher-ups tell us.
That don't make no sense.
Well, none of this makes sense.
What if we've been free even longer than you heard him say we've been free? What if we're the only gaggle of fools thinking that we aren't free? Meanwhile, everyone else been simple lemonade, jolly as a rabbit in May.
I'm pretty sure that hasn't been the case.
But imagine.
So once they tell us, what are we supposed to do?
Anything we want. Me? I'm gonna get my own land and work on it.
Work some land? That's what you do now.
How are you even gonna get some land?
You know, there's gotta be some land somewhere somebody isn't using. What about you?
Not sure. Just be free, I guess. Walk around with my free self, thinking free thoughts.
Hey, do you think that now that we're free, everyone will change the way they treat us? What? We're free now?
Well, not according to you.
In a few moments, he'll be coming to read the charter, I think he called it, or something.
Sometimes, paper ain't nothing but a dead tree.
Who did you hear that from?
A tree?
You all don't seem excited. I don't understand.
Because for us, what does free even mean? Free to do what? What good is it to be free if you don't have anything? The higher ups, they became higher ups because their daddies were higher ups. My mother wasn't free. Her father wasn't free. And his mother wasn't free. They didn't pass down anything to me but bad memories.
That's a good point.
Get land, grow crops, and sell them to who? You think the people who used to be in charge will do business with someone 5 minutes ago? Hey, thought no different than a cow.
You do sound like a cow when you snore.
That's not funny.
They gave you more than bad memories. You're smart, you're strong, and that's all you need to build something. Some wits and some muscle.
Now that's a good point.
Be quiet. Just a minute ago, you were agreeing with me.
Okay, here they come.
How should we act?
Just act natural.
What is natural for free people who thought they wasn't?
Shh!
Here they come.
Girl.
This is it.
Quiet, y'all.
After this, it will all be over.
Something tells me it won't be over soon.
Maybe not soon, but it will be over.
Well, I don't know how and I don't know when.
I'm gonna be free one day.
That the freedom train's coming round the bend.
I'm gonna be free one day.
But it's coming sure and it's coming fast.
I'm gonna be free one day.
We're gonna step on board and be free at last.
I'm gonna be free one day.
But it's coming sure and it's coming fast.
I'm gonna be free one day.
We're gonna step on board.